Rockford police arrest a man in connection to a bank robbery Tuesday.
Around 4:20 Tuesday afternoon, police responded to a robbery at the U.S. Bank in the 1100 block of East State Street. Detectives say 33-year-old Curtis Payne was walking into the bank, passing a threatening note and demanding money from the teller. The suspect got an undisclosed amount of money and ran away on foot. Police used a warrant to search the suspect's home. That's where they got the evidence.